you might have been sent off the first half. Would you expect to get a red card, or do you think it was just,
I think it was in the box. It was rolling back to Buzz. Maybe should have played it. I thought I was actually in the box when I stepped over it, but it was just a couple of yards outside. And I think I'm quicker than Fox here. St John's. I played him for years. I think I'm quicker than him. So it's not he was getting to that.
So if you're the worst of when you stopped the game, because I thought.
You think because it takes that long over it and stuff, yeah. You know. But we worked away and we were a fortunate number of bookings. We got five bookings tonight. When you look at some of the tackles that were going in, I didn't think some of them justified a booking, but that's the way he thought and that's the way it was.
What about performance, Darren? I mean, 4-0, best performance of the season by far.
Yeah, it was a big game for us. I mean, obviously, the way the results went Saturday and the way it went last Tuesday as well, and When you come in here, the pressure was on us, not me, and we went and we gave a performance, and Scotty Shepherd nearly scored at the end there, not me, had a great chance, and that would have been a great one if we made it five, but we just keep battling. We know we've got a team spirit in there, we've got pride, and we went out there and we showed pride and we showed hunger, and we all played for each other, and we knew it was Tiger got held up, and then it was nearly late, he got here at 7:25, and it just shows you, when you all pull together, what can happen. So we need to keep that going for the last nine games, and didn't get many nights like tonight. No. It was a special night, especially the way things have been going lately. It was something special.
But a real morale boosting one, isn't it?
Yeah. You can hear how happy they are in the changing room. I mean, they've been through a lot this season. Sometimes we've not got the breaks and we've been down and everything else, but we've always stuck together. And you do that for nights like this.
What a great acquisition, Liam. What's been already so far?
Yeah, just wish we could have got one at the beginning of the season. But it was some strike for the third goal and even the first goal getting in there. And it's just. Great player, I'm just delighted to have him here. You know what I mean? Should hopefully get Lewis Spence back for the weekend, and if we can add somebody, we've still got a couple of loan signings, we're going to add another couple of players in there. Let's get the sleeves rolled up and jump on it, and let's hope we can go to Station Park with something to play for in the last game of the season and see if they can handle it.
It's the best thing to go and galvanise you now, isn't it?
We know what to do, there's nine games to go, so we know what's in stake, you know what I mean? So it's down to 4 points, but obviously they've got a game in hand, so see what happens there, but we know they've got a game Saturday, we're here against Darren. Hopefully we can build on this.
Thanks,
Get out! 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 Get Yes, over!
Come on!
633, that's 633, thanks very much everyone.